for the jacket part of the tutorial, we've got the fabric here at 12 inches and we folded this over, so we've got a width of 24 inches. What I'm going to do is mark out my shoulder line here. Armhole, this is the back of the jacket. It's going to be a fairly loose type of a jacket. We need to decide on the length of this, and I will do this up to 32 inches. And then we just need it slightly curved off on the waist. This is the back. I'm just going to cut into this. I've done no cutting for the neck attachment, just the armhole. And the slight bit of the curve of the waist. Now it's going to be an open type of a shirt type of a jacket. Now in this particular fabric, I had a damage in this fabric, which was that it had this, I don't know, I unrolled the whole roll and then they had these big massive holes in the center of it. So I actually took that out and I thought, you know what, I'll just do my samples out of this. That's the beauty of sewing yourself. You can actually look at the fabric, and if it's got any damage, if you're sewing yourself, then you know what, easily enough you can actually take out that damage and adjust it accordingly. So this is double folded over with the unsalvaged edges along here. These are very easy to sew, and believe it or not, they look fairly hard, but they are, on the contrary, they are very easy to sew. And the look that you can create with this, right, is going to be a totally modern and unique look, which is something that you will have your onlookers wishing that they could do the same. So use your back one as your template to cut out the front. I know you can't see this too well, but it's, as soon as I cut into this, you will be able to see precisely what I've done. So you need to work a little bit backwards when you watch me do this. Watch the video and follow the cutout procedure of this rather than actually the marking out procedure. And basically that's the kind of shape that you want to be left with. The only thing that we haven't obviously done is the neckline, and I'm going to cut into, depending on how deep neckline you want, you can actually go for, I'm going to outline these so I want to create sort of a deeper. So what you have is, if I was to open this up now, what you have is sort of a jacketed area which looks like this. That is, obviously it's going to have the fitting, it's going to have the wide sleeves. So that's our main two parts cut out. Now the next part that I want for this is going to be two things. One is the fabric that I'm going to attach. At the bottom of this. And for this, I want, this is where we're going to add that different look type of a fabric. This is This is just a straight piece of fabric that we're going to cut. Trim away the uneven bottom edge. So this is for attaching at the bottom, and actually if I just quickly show you what this looks like, what will happen is this will get attached to the bottom of this. So what you have is you have that. You know what, I'm sure I'm going wrong somewhere here. Even my mind sometimes goes. I'll come back to this in a few minutes.